Are you all right?
Move around using the W, A, S, and D keys. Move to Private Wilfred. Press F when close to talk to him.
Thank the gods. When I saw the Dracolich attack the adventure, I can guarantee...
Quite the path leads to your next objective.
Up to you.
Press C to toggle
it. As you may have noticed, Neverwinter is under attack.
Waypoints appear on the map to mark
your quest objective. Is assaulting the city with her undead legions.
Press F.
We have opportunities for an aspiring adventurer to make a fortune. Search the wreckage along the shore for your gear. It's dangerous to go unarmed right now. When you finish, head up to the camp at the top of the hill. They've got a nice warm fire up there. You'll feel better once you grab
it. I to open your inventory. Double-click an item to equip it. Press the Alt key to toggle mouse cursor and mouse loop modes. Tracker displays current quest objectives. Campfires are rest zones where out of combat players may heal.
Good to meet you. It's good to see someone survive the attack on the ship. When you feel ready, please speak to me again. I'm afraid I need your help. Although we stopped Valindra's main force, the battle is far from over. The battlefield is crawling with mindless undead who lost their masters in the fighting. To make matters worse, the enemy is raising our dead to use against us. Acolyte Naaman is performing a ritual of Kelenthal to lay the newly dead to rest. That is sure to draw an attack here. I must stay and make sure Naaman finishes his ritual. Could you search the battlefield for any wounded we missed and send them here? After you finish with the wounded, go to Del McCourt's camp and tell him our situation.
Everything you get for leveling up. It may also offer.
We were lucky to drive Valindra's forces back.
Thank you for aiding the wounded. They wouldn't have survived much longer with all the undead roving about. I'm afraid I have a gruesome task for you. We've driven Valindra's main army off, but our Red Wizard allies are still harassing us with summoned undead. Private Hothidorn is trying to drive them off with his archers, but they're short on ammo. Search the battlefield and scavenge some arrows from the dead, and then take them to Hothidorn.
Press and hold the right mouse button to channel Ray of Force to slow and freeze a foe.
Hold those powers build stacks of chill on your target. Each stack reduces the target's movement speed.
Drive the wizard. Thank you for the help. The Red Wizards have... More undead are attacking Neverwinter. They're boiling out of Castle Never and storming the Sleeping Dragon Bridge. If the bridge falls, they will enter the heart of the city, Protector's Enclave! I must stay and deal with the Red Wizards. Please, go to the bridge and aid the defenders! Destroy the undead soldiers near the gate to our north so it may be open safely. Then talk to Private Wilfred. He will get you inside the city and show you the way to the bridge. Be careful, these undead are more aggressive than others you fought. Tempest grant you strength. Come on! Hello again. You're looking a good deal fiercer than when you washed up on the beach. Told you drying out by the fire would do you good. My mother always says, warm clothes make for a warm heart. You've thinned out the skeletons enough that we should be able to slip through the gate.
Away from enemy attacks.
sorry. Should have been more cautious. But when I thought of all my friends who died because of her... Fine, Sergeant Knox. Tell him what happened. You have to stop her! Lord Neverember is no saint, but he's better than the alternative. If Neverember fails here, we'll rule. We'll be right back.